All right, I'm back. Cool, I am back. And hopefully this is gonna work. Okay, I don't know if this is actually it. Okay. I'd like this to be a bit bigger. Like that. Okay. Is that it? Are we in? Oh, Jesus Christ. How's that? So I've never played this. So I've never. Never. All right. Wow, this looks like Squeenix, all right.
I've been having.
Oh my god, it's talking. Lately. Having weird.
Like, is any of this for real or not?
Oh, he's talking. Oh, okay. This music is not fitting. He's the emo, he's the villain. I remember Mufo played this and he was there. What the fuck is this? I already hate it. It sounds like Persona. There's a lot of falling, that's all anyone does in this, it's just a lot of falling. Wow, this is weird. Ugh, God. Oh, I can play now. So much to do, so little time. Take your time, don't be afraid. It's Mickey, isn't it? It's Mickey talking to me. Well, good to know my controller works at least. What am I choosing? The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Is this the power you seek? What about the other ones? Controls are a bit awkward. Power of the Guardian. No, I think I'm gonna go for the staff. That seems like a nice balance. Now, what will you give up in exchange? I don't know what this means. I'm playing this completely blind. Sure, why not? So what does that mean? Oh, another door with another princess on it. So that's all you do. Okay. Okay. Very basic then, that's fine. Poor Sora, look at all these crap he has to go through. Okay. All right. Yo, Spaghetti, how's it going? Getting old. I didn't mean to answer that. I didn't look at the other other ones. Oh, on second thought. I didn't mean to say getting old. Yeah, why not? That's pretty accurate. Don't know how I mean, it's only been 14 minutes, so I don't really know how I feel about it so far. Only played it once, I don't think I finished it. I'm playing it completely blind, so I'm not using a walkthrough, nothing, don't know anything about it at all. Except for the fact that this little fuckball is in Smash now. Cool. So I don't know about this path choosing stuff. I don't know what that means. Also, is everything sound alright? I'm assuming the game sounds alright. I'll save, I guess. Did you enjoy it, Spaghetti? Did you enjoy this game? Everyone said, oh, they liked it, so that makes me think I'll probably like it too, but I mean, I'm not sure. Then it's only been about 15 minutes. I enjoyed it, but it was like 10 years ago. Right, okay. Not enough to finish it, I guess. No, maybe not. Oh, I get to fight a boss now, okay. Did you choose emulator over the remasters? Yeah, I did. I'm just emulating it. They were epic exclusives. Am I actually damaging him? Damaging him. I have an irrational hatred of this guy just because of Smash. Well, I can't really comment right now. I don't even know if I'm damaging him. Anyway, nice to see you again, Rob. Oh, I did something. Something happened. I think this is all just power of friendship. I've been working in the garden, it's lovely out, and now you're back inside watching this. I should really go outside. Oh no, now it's talking. Bum.
I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Now it's talking at me.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie. What was your hometown like? You know, where you
Why do they have huge feet?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
I hate his face.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me?
Who?
So?
What's this arsehole?
I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together.
Notice, Senpai.
Huh? What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
Oh, their blissful lives, guys. They were so happy. Yourself. Is that... Yeah, hopefully nothing bad happens. Destiny Islands. So why do they live here? Okay, so I need to go find two logs. Obtained log. Hopefully nothing bad happens to them. I do like the music though. What's in here? Yeah, I'll save, why not? Oh, that's the actual spelling of the word money? Right, okay, I was wondering what that was.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Okay. They just live here.
Ah, the breeze feels great.
She's just that girl from Final Fantasy VIII. They have the same hair. I forget her name. Selfie. Nothing bad's gonna happen to them, don't worry. Of course not, everyone- yeah, everyone's so happy! So I just need a second log and a rope. Music is nice though. Reminds me of Pokemon Colosseum for some reason.
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Is that Sora's annoying little brother? I need a second log. Where's my log? Hey Siren, welcome back. He's the villain. He's gonna be the villain. We're finally playing it after like years.
Out there,
Sora has his own game, apparently.
Could be.
Is this PS2? Yes, it is.
We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do then?
Why does she laugh like that? It's like something out of The Room.
Well, I...
You are tearing really me apart, Lisa.
It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island.
I wonder that too, gray-haired man.
Why did we end up on this one? And
she looks creepy. She laughs like a creep and all.
Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there.
She's just really socially awkward. Maybe.
Just sitting here won't change a thing.
She gets kidnapped and or killed, calling it now.
Stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
You've been thinking a lot lately. I hope there's mediocre voice acting.
I probably would have never thought of any of this.
We can do our own. We can do our own bad voice acting.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
You're welcome. Me and my huge ass shoes.
Sora!
For my clown feet.
You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what.
Hey, Hectic, I'm a simple man. I see Kingdom Hearts, I join. What a story, Mark. What a story, Sora. Imagine Sora trying to explain this to people in Smash. Like, no, really, I fell through this thing and I just saw Disney princesses everywhere. Then I met Cloud and Sephiroth and they're just like, haha, what a story. Oh, God. Ugh! Oh no. It's not the craziest thing Sora would have done. No, probably not. Right, let me guess. The king is Mickey Mouse. It's Mickey Mouse. It's Mickey Mouse, isn't it? It is. It's Mickey. It fucking is. I knew it.
What?
Donald can't read. What was that? Did your cocaine get wet? Shut the fuck up, Donald. I'm trying to have a dream about me and Mooney. Wow, that's gonna get annoying very quickly.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Yeah, I just said Minnie!
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Told you, he's dreaming about Minnie.
Good morning, ladies.
What?
Tell him, Daisy. It was just a dream. Kairi, I dreamt about us talking dog and his insane pet duck.
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit?
Have you heard about the legendary power of my balls?
Together forever and ever through eternity.
All right, better go give one to Cloud.
It's so romantic. I gotta try.
Gotta go give one to Sephiroth and Goofy. K- can't resist Goofy!
Me and Titus, we are gonna do
She's got a Miss Hooli haircut. She so does.
You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Can you sacrifice Goofy to Sephiroth? We could try. If he was playable in Dissidia, then yeah, you could. Open the door. Sorry, you can't come in here. This is Donald and this is Goofy and Minnie's secret dungeon. The Forbidden Dungeon. Oh dear. Yeah, we'll not go there quite yet, Siren. Talk to me. Hi, Wind! No. We are gonna call it. I've gotta be predictable. Goofy. Goofy. Z. Wait, pause, you don't know Goofy yet. Wait, it's gotta be Goofy. It's gotta have Goofy in it. Wait, I wasn't paying attention. What do I have to do? Goofy balls.
If I win, I'm captain.
I'm captain of the Goofy balls.
Share the pow poo with Kairi.
Huh?
I get to share the poo with Kairi.
The winner gets to share a pow poo with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Why would you want to share a fruit with this weird little deviant art freak ball? Go, Sora! You gotta get it for your girlfriend! Fool. Get up there. I'm gonna lose. That's alright, I don't wanna share a fruit. I'll have the fruit all to myself. I'm gonna bind myself with me. Christ. Ah, he wins. It's a bit chunky, isn't it? Did I win? Oh, then I have to go back! Can I not run any faster? Oh, he fucking waits on you? You gotta run back! Wait, he stands there and waits on you! Aw. Hey Azon, it's just a name after all. Alright, SS Goofy Balls. That's as fast as you'll be all game. Brilliant. What's that? I like him more and more. Hey Azon. Why would you want to share a fruit with that bitch? I know, she can fucking little Digimon watching DeviantArt browsing little freak ball. No thanks. It's nothing. Fine then. Okay, Kingdom Hearts has been going okay. I've just started playing it, so I have no idea. I am not using a walkthrough. No, nothing. Just playing it. Oh, right there. One seagull egg, three mushrooms, two coconuts, three fish. Oh god, just another fetch quest. I played too much Kingdom Hearts in my day. Well, that's good that I finally have someone who can help me. Do you really think they're gonna last? All aboard the HMS Goofy Balls. Goofy and his giant balls, obviously. I'm digging the music though, I like the music. Her Majesty's Goofy Balls, I'll have you know. Yes and no, it will last. They're gonna live on just like a fish and three mushrooms? I forget what she asked me to get. By the way, I appreciate any and all backseating in this because it's gonna take me an arse huge amount of time. Fresh water from the waterfall. Okay, thank you. I appreciate any and all tips. Backseating is encouraged, nay, mandatory. If you can't backseat this game, then feel free to please backseat another game, even if I'm not playing it. You can backseat, for example, I don't know. There's another mushroom. Top of the tree, inside the hut, on the wall. Can I backseat Smash? Yes! I miss my wife, Tails. Backseat for Sonic Spinball! Oh god, that's the only way you ever beat it. Damn Sora, you are a shit artist.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
That's Sephiroth. Huh? Okay, that is creepy, actually.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
If I was in a cave and I saw someone in a fucking hood talking to me, I'd freak out.
Whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
Oh, I do know, and I'd rather not see it, thank you. So I don't need to see Goofy's love dungeon.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
I don't understand. It's not that I don't understand, fool. Yeah. It's just that I don't want to.
I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Okay. And the nice music starts up again. Hectic, do you play Sora and Smash then? I think that guy was evil. Yeah, I think he's not very nice. Right, top of the tree inside the hut. Inside this hut? Or I think he was probably not nice, yeah. No No, it's okay, Sora. Don't tell your friends or your mum that a cloaked weirdo who talked to you inside a cave. I mean, we've had such a problem with cloaked people lately. They're just, I mean, they're causing a lot of problems. It's not very nice. Not the Atmos one wants to give off, is it? Right, I better go back. That guy probably was evil. I mean, imagine. Evil! It was totally Sephiroth. It was a Sephiroth clone! It was one of those failed Sephiroth clones. I don't play Sora in Smash because I suck with him. I play Sephiroth and Lucario. Okay. Better choices, personally. Why is Weirdo censored by Twitch? What? Yeah, they're talking about a reunion! Reunion! It is for me. How weird. The fish are by the boats, by the dock. There's a fish. Obtained a fish. How many is it I needed? Go ahead, the trees for the coconuts. Okay, yeah, that would make sense. Is it just one fish? Yeah, guys, we're gonna live on the ocean. We're gonna go sailing. We're just gonna have one fish. It's three fish, okay. Thanks. Thanks, Hectic. Can we force skip to the end by hijacking HMS Goofy Balls and just steering the raft into a rock and drown? That's the good ending. HMS Her Maj's Goofy Balls. Aha. Uh-huh. I got some coconuts, so what now? I got three coconuts. Oh, they need to be yellow? Alright, okay. Aha! Got one. Her Majesty's Secret Goofy Balls. Yeah. In fact, I can't remember how many coconuts it was. Boss, I would never go on this trip. I would rather drown in the ocean than eat a coconut. Ho! Castaway, but Sora's soul friend is coconut painted as Goofy. Goofy! Yeah, the Goofy Balls. Sort of humping this tree, no. It's only got two. Sora, you fool! Coconuts are good, Ella. I want to live off them though. They are not good. Coconuts are bad. Rob will tell you, coconuts are bad. Why can't you take the brown coconuts? I don't know. You'd think you would be able to, but apparently not. They're not real coconuts. Maybe ripe coconuts are yellow. Can anyone confirm? I don't know. Okay, so I got three. I guess that's enough. Okay, so need more fish. How long is this game? A whole lot longer, cause. I just swim out there? I can just swim. And the top of the tree inside the hut. Yeah, I've only got one fish. It's a decently lengthy game. Oh lord, okay. The fish should be in shallow water. Okay. There's one. I caught it just by running into it. I wish every fish, all fishing was like that. Kingdom Hearts 1 and something are probably the longest games you'll have to deal with. Every other game goes pretty smoothly because gameplay is way improved. Okay. Oh, Chain of Memories, right. Yeah, yeah. Okay, so I was like racking my brains here like, Castlevania? What is that? Circle of the Moon? Right side of the wall? Alright, there should have been a cloth there. Yeah, there was a cloth. I took it. Unless I'm thinking of something else. Yeah, don't worry. Okay, never mind. Oh, I can't just jump off there. I want another fish. I love Kingdom Hearts to death, but even I can't remember it all. Everyone's got that one game that you've got, like, encyclopedic knowledge about, don't you? Yeah, don't help me out or anything, whatever your name is. I don't even know your name, you That looks like a fish. Or not. One seagull egg, one fish. Okay, one seagull egg and one fish. Seagull egg. Where's the last fish? This is giving me a bit of nostalgia. That's good. The seagull egg. I have no idea what it is. is by the door where the save is on top of the tree. Okay. I still need that last fish that I can't seem to find anywhere. They just need one egg? That's not gonna last very long. They're gonna eat each other. We ended up having to eat each other, like that film. That was called We Ended Up Having to Eat Each Other. It's by the door. Aha, it's on top of that thing, I think. Is it? Like in that film, we ended up having to eat each other. Aha! Right, now for the last fish. Don't see a fish anywhere. That's just typical of you, Vivian. The house is under 50 feet of water, and what do? Build a submarine. I bet they didn't get to name their submarine the HMS Goofy Balls. I bet there's gonna be like a quote where she's gonna be like, "No, Nora, you can't rescue me. We weren't meant to be together, even though we ate the poo fruit." Right.
No, Riku has changed.
Oh, Riku, that's his name? Okay.
What do you mean?
Just the two of us!
Huh?
Just kidding!
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Did we complete the game? Yeah, I hope so.
You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready! No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here.
Girl, you're like
right?
10.
Yeah, of course.
You're like
that's
13.
It. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
It'll be great having to live off one egg that you packed. You're gonna have to eat Riku! I mean, he even writes the way he talks. It sounds like England. Yeah, Scottish people do that. I'm eating chocolate. Ah, oh, there's Leon. Always a character called Leon. Let me guess, Leon is the edgy Aragorn style Mickey Mouse.
Oh dear, what could this mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorsh. All right.
Gorsh. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the king.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, see, Daisy talks normally. Did she go through speech therapy?
Your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here!
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, actually.
Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket at your service.
Is Jiminy Cricket the final boss, please?
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
Are they the only soldiers? It's just those two? It's like, yeah, I'm the king of
God. Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too? It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle. Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from.
What?
We gotta protect the world border.
What?
Right. World border.
Sorry, did they just say new world order?
Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Jiminy and Minnie get married. I hope so. Yeah, Jiminy. Jim, Minnie. Yeah, see. Donald solos Goku. Donald couldn't solo wanking himself off. Oh, graphics. Amazing. Sorry, what was that? Was that someone choking on their lunch? Did you guys hear someone choking on something? Like, wah, wah, wah. Damn! Thank you, Twiddly, for the resub. There's no Shangela sub alert, so, you've been here a while, you have! Thank you so much, Twiddly. We're happy to have you. We're playing. I'm stealing that console, wanking themselves off. Can we get the quotes thing going? We could do a quote thing. So if you do a quote, and then I think you type what, I think just test. Is it just normal? No, that didn't work. Oh, there used to be like a quote feature. I don't know how you do it. I didn't pay attention to any of that cutscene.
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
I sleep with my shoes on.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
It's not that they died in space. I wasn't watching
Sora,
it.
Dinner's ready. Come on down. Sora?
Wait, his mum was there the whole time? Are they just gonna leave? They just go missing? Damn, there's no quote function. Right, we're just gonna have to clip that one, Hectic. You're just gonna have to clip it. Talking solo, wanking himself off.
What's that?
I don't think there is a quote. Ah, oh, never mind. You just have to clip it. Oh wait, I've got a battle, right, okay. That's the last and first time, first and last time you hear Sora's mum. Ha! You can't even attack them. It's probably because we're in the water, isn't it? Will you get a minute to check DMs real quick? Oh my god. Wait, okay, hang on. For Christ's sake, right, hang on. Damn, that's a lot of messages, Twiddly. Thank you for your dedication. Hang on, let me go to the quotes thing. How to use timer's cue in quotes. Oh, right, I see, right, hang on, so it's add quote. That should be it.
Oh no, he's hot!
It didn't work. That is a lot. And then if I type in quote, have I got to add them manually? Ah, how weird. Oh yeah, the Tekken character. Tekken character of the day. Right, why can't I attack any of them? Am I stupid? I can't, I'm not attacking any of them. I'm just gonna run away, fine. You don't have the means to combat the darkness. Alright, I better just run away then. Head towards the big dark energy ball. I didn't see a big dark energy ball. I wasn't paying attention. Small island. Oh, right, hang on. Let me climb up and get a look. Well, I hope your 24,000 messages, I hope that you feel that you have enjoyed your time here.
Open, Sora.
Did you not hear
now
me?
The door to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We've got to find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning
back.
Doesn't
they just leave?
But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
I wonder how many times you say the word darkness in this game. Darkness and light. Poison. It's a drinking game. Oh no! That's a great idea! We drink every time they say the word light or darkness. And I got my key. I want to know that key. I want to know what it unlocks. I think it's my heart. The answer was whatever the fuck plot you need it to open. Yeah. It can unlock anything, even Yuffie. You get to play as Yuffie? And Sonon and like an intergrade, please. He goes like, mwah! You'll get that joke later. My god. If I don't get to play as Sonon from the remake, I am turning this straight the back fuck off. The guy in FF7 remake. So where do I go now? Where'd I go to the raft? This game's old with the remake. The remake came out like 20 years later. God, it's really been that long. Right, what do I do now? Do I just have to keep killing them? Right, I can't go that way. Cave, right, okay. Oh, there's a door there. I found Shadow X Sonic on your PC, Sora! I've been playing this for 1 hour and 10 minutes and this game makes no sense. Oh, we're back here again with this arsehole. You're gonna feel that way for a while. And there we have it, folks, the one cutscene that makes the game more complicated than it needs to be. The fact that she went through him, you could be 500 hours and you still won't get it. So worlds are disappearing or what? What cutscene do you mean? The fact that she's a ghost or what? Yeah, where she's a ghost. Right, okay. It sounds like the mirror shield from Ocarina of Time. Kill these little bastards, go get some health. Not gonna spoil anything, but it just overcomplicated the plot. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Good. Have I got to do all this again? Oh, just from here, right, okay.
Kairi!
Sora...
It seems to be add quote, not quote add. And it seems like I have to do it manually. Can you not skip the cutscene? I don't know. Try cool. Oh, wait a minute, hang on. Everyone. I'm playing it on emulator, yes. Right, hang on a minute. Let's try cool. Right. Let's try this again. I don't even know if I'm damaging him. Is this the original Kingdom Hearts and not the remakes? Yes, it's the original. On PlayStation 2. My break's over, so I gotta go for a bit. Might be back on later. Alright, Twiddly, good to see you, and thank you so much again for the resub. I hope that your money has been worth it. But you don't attack very fast, do you? So the bosses not have like a life bar? Piss off. Shit, I don't want to die again. Being able to see their life bar is a skill you get later. Right, okay. That sound is going to get really annoying very quickly. Use your items. Oh yeah! I forgot about those. So this must be one of those heartless things then. It has a big, in case it wasn't obvious, it's missing a heart in the middle. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's totally like not obvious at all. At least you can better get used to it because it never changes. Heartless having a missing heart symbol? What incredible lore! I know! I think I had Kingdom Hearts style jobs in my Sims 4 where Peter Griffin worked as a Heartless. That was his job. It was a mod I had for Peter Griffin.
Look! A star's going out!
Come on, let's hurry!
Oh my god! I just twigged who that is! Leon! I know who this is!
Oh, Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know you've been to your job?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Leon, I know who that is. I know who this is. I fucking hate it already. It's Squall, isn't it? Squall, literally who? Literally who? Yeah, Leon.
Where am I?
Formerly known as Squall.
Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Hey!
Mwah! That's what he says. Wow, an empty town. No one in it. It's a shop. Is that Sid? Is that Sid? It is! Oh my god! Sell me something. I don't have any money. I guess I better save. I don't have any money. God, this is fucking with my head. Okay, good luck. There's no one in this town. Oh, it's a Moogle. Send 10 postcards to win something. I'll just go look for them, I guess. Fuck. I got 2 money. You guess which is Kingdom Hearts version of death? Okay. Man, if this is grinding, this is going to take a very long time. probably, maybe you don't need to grind. It doesn't really seem like a grindy game. Unless it is. How sorely wrong, perhaps, I was. Gizmo shop, okay. Oh fuck, they're in here too. It depends. If you plan to only do story stuff and move on, you won't need to grind a lot. Okay. Oh my god. So it's just to have to find the puppies. Ah, go away. I don't want to fight anything. I just want to find Leon. Squall. I suppose I need money though, don't I? Fine. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. This place is a maze. I got a shard. I guess I better. I don't have any items. Yeah, the combat's a bit meh, but it's not really any different from No More Heroes, is it? It's just a button masher.
Oh.
I just don't even know who imagined this crossover. Oh shit, I'm dead. As long as I don't- oh no. Wait, how far back do I have to go? Oh, just here. Well, I'm moving on. You'll be able to do cooler stuff later, but it'll be a while. Okay. It's literally just anime Disney with Final Fantasy. Yeah, I see that. Everything's just closed off. This is the game introduced me to Final Fantasy. I've only halfway played through Final Fantasy 7 and no others yet. Go back a district, there's a hotel you need to go inside of. Okay. God, I can't even remember where I came from now. I think it was over here. Not in here, I assume. I'm gonna go in here anyway. A hotel? Aha! Except, how do I get up there? Okay, hang on. Oh, that's a shop, no. It doesn't look like there's an opportunity to go anywhere.
Are you okay? You okay? You okay? Are you okay? You okay? You okay? Are you okay? You okay? You You okay?
All my kids! Here go Big Bird! Press the ball!
There's a cooldown on the sound effects, so you can't spam them. Wrong way, I take it. Where am I going now? Going to the clock tower. I can't really see where anything is. Next district. I can't even remember where that is. Yeah, I'm not carrying a giant ass key. Go away, Jesus. To beep like that every time I'm low on health is really annoying. So there's nothing here. Everything is blocked off. And the remakes they made it not as annoying. Yeah, I can imagine. Good. So, there's nowhere to go here? It doesn't look like it. Did you get into the Dalmatians room? Yeah, we've done that. Went to see the Dalmatians. fuck this. Whoever designed the layout of this place is an asshole. Actually, the best thing to do is just fight them. There's nothing in here either. Yeah, there's the Dalmatian's house. I'm so confused, like, I don't know where to go. Here? No. What's the point of having all these places if nothing is open? I'm confused too, I forgot, oh my god. Don't worry about it, I don't know where the hell I'm going. There's a door below you. Is it here? Ah, right. At least we're triggering cutscenes with Donald and Goofy, though we're like just missing them constantly. I don't know what the fuck I am doing. I mean, I could just Google it. I could just look it up. Maybe some rooms in the hotel are open. My cat Cloud, he just came to say hello.
Hey Cloud.
Mm. Wait, I am gonna make a save state here. I think. Yeah, it made a save state. Okay, I'm gonna go lie down because I'm starting to get a headache. I think I've been streaming too much. But I made a save state. Yeah, I'm gonna call it there. For today, maybe I'll come on later. But I don't know what I'll do. Anyway, that's the first time playing Kingdom Hearts. It's alright. But yeah, I will see you guys all soon. Thanks for hanging out.